LaRance was a world champion hoop dancer several times over. He was a principal dancer with Cirque du Soleil when the troupe opened the Pan Am Games in Toronto 5 years ago. And he was a noted actor, appearing in films and television shows, including Steven Spielberg's Into the West. He was sharing his talent and experience with young people through the U.S.-based Lightning Boy Foundation. According to his family, Nakotah LaRance fell off an old bridge he was climbing in his home state of New Mexico.